This is a nice one.
Look what we found.
Seeds. What do you think, BD? Bring them back to the garden? I don't think I can call the lift from here.
missed him!
To center myself.
I know that look.
What look?
Dagon. His army.
I didn't let my past control me. To be honest, I had no idea.
Well...
Of course. Let's see what's out there.
All speed to Jeff.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm excited to see Tanalar.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
Ice front, coward. Coming in.
Coming?
I'll be in later. What? You think Maris?
Normally, I
try not.
I get that. For some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How did you meet Dagon?
I discovered him in a Bacta tank on Kobo.
So you did?
I didn't know what he...
Of course not. How could you? From what... But we know how to handle Jedi.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass. but it's...
damaged.
You didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD!
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Greaves.
Ah, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Hey, Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
Lucky, BD. Looks well preserved. I've noticed some pretty...
Indeed. I hold many curios for you, Outlander. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
Here you go.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all. A remarkable piece.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Come on, buddy. How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. You did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can. Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Headed for the archive. For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight.
Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts.
You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the archive.
Get out from back.
Ah!
Empire is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Let us fight, Seer.
Won't get away. This'll be easy.
Have you seen Cal?
No. But BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Walkers!
Cannot breach the main gate. Walkers. Walkers. More munitions on the second level.
Thank you.
come down.
Master Junga, the Empire has breached the tunnel.
Merrin, can you...
Of course.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact comes.
Do not fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price. Then we'll stop.
Imperials nearby. Have your sights.
Two. Breeze, do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck, Captain.
Push them back!
The assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comlink.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Meryn, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Thank you.
have gathered the remnants of it.
Thank you.
become stronger. Waste time. Yeah.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game.
But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
Was faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
Where do you want to go, buddy?
Let's move.
Wider than usual.
Oh, please. Oh, this bridge for you.
Out of this Key Leoso. Could be a trap. Let's stop for a moment. Come on, buddy. Means business.
Get back.
to Cage.
Got something for you!
That'll hurt!
Please, buddy. Wow, that's better.
Look at this.
Off we go. Which planet next?
Heading to the Novigarad system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
You ready, Cal? We're almost there.
Yeah.
can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too.
You all right?
It happened again.
I know.
It's not your fault, but we mustn't...
Ice. Reminds me of Ilum. They've been through a lot, huh? So far, so good.